Alrighty, it's on.
It's on.
What's going on, guys, and welcome back to Gears of War 4. Well, not welcome back, welcome to the first. This is the first time we've played this on the channel. I absolutely loved this game when it came out. It came out in like 2016 or something crazy like that. Came out ages ago, and I remember getting this pretty much as soon as it came out. Played through the campaign, enjoyed it. Went and played Horde mode. Absolutely loved the Horde mode because it was so much better than Gears of War 3. It's awesome. See, I played 21 hours of campaign and a day and an hour of Horde. So, yeah, I did play quite a bit. I wish the Gears of War 5 leaderboard was like this because it tells you everything. 600 waves won, 50 waves lost. You know, all the power you've earned, all the kills and deaths, and what you got kills with, like rifles. Every single game after this should have it. We know you can do it. Why aren't you doing it? You know, the Gears of War 5 leaderboard sucks ass. But we're going to play solo, we're going to play new, and we're going to play on normal. Wow. Got so many slots. Okay, number 5 it is. Oh, I bet this looks absolutely mega on Xbox Series X. I played on the Xbox One. And the more I think about the Xbox One, the more it makes me realise that that is one of the most pointless consoles I think we have. Like, it's such a shit console. And I'm not just saying that because I liked PS4. Like, honestly, everything about the Xbox One is bad. It sounds horrible. It run pretty bad. I had the standard one. I don't know about the other ones.
And we're back. Finally today, in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought.
Look at Sam, who never shows up again.
Including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbo Fields.
Oh shit, that was in this game.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
Right. I didn't think that was this game. I thought that was Gears 5.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. Alright, move!
Pretty sure there's tags here somewhere.
Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract.
So loud, Jesus Christ.
Plans. Once we take down
any
the
better?
Towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to just check the audio quick. Alright, the audio seems okay. Maybe it's just my headset. Maybe my headset's too loud.
You've got indies!
Hey, look!
Take them out!
See some more of this.
Nice shot.
You take cover. This guy. How do you do the charge in this game? There you go.
Way to go, Private.
Yeah.
Keep pushing. Tower's just ahead.
No. I honestly thought this was Gears 5.
Leader, Green 1, approaching bonfire.
Roger that, Green 1. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, plan a charge on that tower.
That can be done.
Leader, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up! You two, take left!
We're spotted! Take cover! Hey, the man is counting on us! Get up there!
You have to throw a grenade in through the front? I can't remember. There's a leg. Oh, but that's it. Splattered.
You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate.
We have names. You two.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. Get inside the lab, grab the plants. Then we ghost.
So what does this hammer drawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
Moving stone!
Lab's up ahead. Take them out!
Oh.
Come on.
One thing that bothered me is that we're using retro launchers, and these didn't come out till like the Savage Locust made them, basically, and now like we're using them. Just didn't make any sense. Oh yeah, as if that actually worked. Oh my god.
I'm secure, Major.
Have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bruce?
If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Andy, left side!
Hold them back!
How do you? Yeah, there you go. Lol.
Keep them away from the lab!
on too easy.
Control, package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars! Oh, we got mortars incoming.
Can I suggest you run, Major?
To the beach! Go, go, go!
Run, get out of here!
Don't stop!
One down. Oh, shock.
But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the Colonel's convoy.
See, we're using retro launchers again. Warn.
No, that's not what I wanted. Jesus Christ.
I can't hurt it!
Guns don't work for shit on that thing!
We need something better!
I know where it is! Can't get the audio right with this. See, now it's way too quiet. Spoiler alert, no he won't.
Oh man, this is bad!
Alright, you heard the corporal, don't let him inside!
They're coming right at us! Use the hammer! Oh shit, look out! Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Come on in.
Bang!
What a savage, he shrugged that off.
Yeah.
Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Oh, this was my favorite part. Fuck the Queen. This bit was awesome. Yeah, like the medic cogs that were white. Yeah.
I know you're medics, but we need everyone on that wall. Now! Get that soldier back on his feet. Come on your feet. All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
Come on up.
Where the hell am I?
This bit was awesome. We got the right lancers this time.
Chainsaw your way out. Get on that wall.
Whee!
Oh,
it's Y again. She said. No. That's so loud.
All right, someone about that turret and throw some hell down there.
Holy shit, there's hundreds of them.
Illness? I can't remember. Oh, you can.
Dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
At peace. That is one of the coolest intros out of all of them, I think. And it's the thing about the butterfly.
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself. Changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
Foreshadowing.
We used to protect COG settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dad, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Oh, fuck that. You know what? We'll come back tomorrow. Inflates affect projectiles, people, and environment. Definitely died there.
Hey, what I miss? Everyone okay? He still has her hat? Good, good. Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay?
Bullshit. You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Dell and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
But call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Yeah. Such a cool guy, right? Yeah. Yeah, we love this guy.
Cox settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricators in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
I don't know if I ever found out what actually happened to that. I have to do my research.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
Trade weapons, I love that one.
I like
Thank you. Press B.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin the so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
Oh, but then it worked first time. Or sliding into cover.
I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Yeah.
Remain where you are. Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizens here. What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old way.
Cease and desist immediately.
I don't think so.
Engage hostile targets.
Meow. Yeah.
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
No? No plan. We fight our way to the fabricator. Always.
I love how that was like, oh, I never get caught. Easy. Gets caught. Lol. The definition of calm.
Jed.
Yank.
Targets spotted. You need to
they made the retro lancer usable. That's awesome. Come here. Oosh. Kick it. Whee!
So, runaways, what's it like being on the other side of these bombs? You miss your old friend?
Give it a rest.
Look out! More of them incoming!
Mend it up.
See a way out of here? I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold on. Let me think for a second.
Okay.
That wasn't good.
You sure you two aren't cog spies?
You think the cog invented moon flares?
You're saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the shooting for outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I...
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Oh, roadie running.
Comply with our reasonable request.
Damn it.
Unlawful citizen identified.
Hang on, I'll be right there!
Assaulting.
Come on, that's it. Five on. Come on. I don't know how many that was. Love the audio.
Unless it magically lowers. No, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids.
Let's go through the maternity annex.
Don't we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one.
Same. It's definitely a collectible around here somewhere. I think I've got more in her. Look at that, 17 hours. God, I'm such a collectible whore, like I've told you all.
Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
can definitely tell there's a different person on the team.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Well, you can't jump out of that. Even worse than my ones.
Hey, JD, let's get us out before more DBs show up.
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
Come on. Very rusty, I'm learning.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think...
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay?
Let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Not anymore. Oh, tell you what, as there's a new chapter, I'll end this one there. Because I want to keep these parts short, because uploading 50-minute videos is very taxing on not only my phone, because I have to do these on my phone, but also it takes forever to upload. I've been uploading one for the last 2 hours. It's only done 5 gig out of 17. So, yeah, my internet sucks.
You got any washing up, Shay?
Yeah. Molly juice.
so if you come out, be careful.
Yep. So yeah, I'm going to end that one. If you guys have enjoyed, leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy. I'll see you in the next one.